new one for you. This is called Talking to Yourself.